Hi, my name is Aweys, and I'm going to be showing you how to do an order operation problem. First, I did 5 minus 1 because it was in the parentheses, which equals 4. Then I brought everything down. Next, I did 9 times 4. I had to go left to right because multiplication and division is not greater than the other. So, 9 minus 4 times 4 equals 36. Then I have to bring down everything. Finally, I did 36 divided by 2, which equals 18. This is how you do an order operation problem.